Hello there. Let's just say that you want to see on the main screen an Android app that you just installed on your Google TV. So first of all, you need to install from Aptoid Store the TV App Repo. You open it and then you go to Lean Back shortcut and choose the app that you already installed. So right now we need to do two shortcuts, one for VPS Office and one for Dolphin. So Lean Back shortcut for Dolphin. Okay, create shortcut, download complete. Usually you need to turn off and uninstall and reinstall the app. Okay, and let's do the same thing with VPS Office. After you finish, you can uninstall TV App Repo if you want, but we won't do that because we will further install other apps. So let's see. Now we have on the main screen Dolphin and VPS Office. Usually we won't be able to see those apps because we need to enter Aptoid TV. The next step will be to see if we will be able to change the logo here, but that will be in another video. So that's all. Thank you. Bye.